So before we even do anything to meditate, just notice that the quiet of meditation is already present. Before you seek it or look for it, or try to enhance it in any way, just this noticing of the already existing quiet. And not just the noticing of it, but the giving of all of your attention in the same way that you would give a precious gift. Just giving your attention to the quiet in that way. And noticing the self-luminous quality of awareness that this deep quiet is naturally, luminously awake and aware. Without trying to make it that way. And not only giving of yourself or your attention to the quiet and noticing the naturally luminous quality of awareness, but also feel what it's like to receive the quiet into you. Into the body, into the mind, into your soul. And also notice the this intuition of the nothingness from which the quiet and this naturally occurring awareness arise. That space before any words, even before any questions, even before any intentions, and completely giving, letting go of any attempt to understand conceptually. Giving away any attempt to hold anything. Just offering yourself way down deep, all of your attention, all of your heart, to the moment, to the quiet immensity within you. And together, we are noticing that in the deepest sense, in the truest sense, meditation is not, strictly speaking, something we're doing. It's something we're allowing to happen. Noticing that it's already happening. and noticing at this depth of being, beyond images and ideas, beyond personalities, at this depth of being, noticing what you are here. And for the rest of this meditation, the guidance will not be in words. Just silence to silence.